Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at the insideONE Braille tablet. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Yazzolino. I am a product user experience consultant, and I'm here with insidevision-US. We are here to show our product, which is the insideONE. And it's a talking, tactile braille tablet that can be used by both blind and sighted individuals. So the insideONE tablet comes with a refreshable braille display. So it's 32 cells, and so it enables a blind person to read what they've typed. And they can type using the on-screen keyboard. So it's a braille keyboard that's actually embedded into the glass. It's engraved into the touchscreen. And it is it's a standard 8-dot braille keyboard. So I have my hands on the keyboard now, and I can actually type in braille. So I can, I'm in a Word file, so I can say, hi. So I could say hi, or I can say whatever I want. I can say, I could say, welcome. Welcome to 8-I-T-I-A. So I could say welcome to ATIA, I can write whatever I want. But what's also cool about this device is not only does it have a braille keyboard, it also has a visual keyboard too. So a sighted teacher, or parent, or colleague can also type, and a blind person can read what they've typed. So I'm going to go ahead and close the braille keyboard.
Keyboard closed.
Keyboard closed. I'm going to hold my finger on this slider. So there are these, this is a part visual of the keyboard device that you can use to, you can use via gestures. Kind of like the gestures that you'd use on a smartphone. So right now there's a visual keyboard up. So a blind, a sighted person could type on this. So a blind or a sighted person can type and read what's being written.
So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads.